Hi, my name's Hannah. I'm the Vice Chair of the Fenton Bower Community Group. First of all, I'd just like to say a big thank you to you for volunteering to help your community today. We just have to go through our safety procedures that we've put in place for the safety of you and our community. So listen up, guys. So before you go, please ensure that you've familiarised yourself with these safety procedures. There will be a written copy as well, so don't worry if you're a little bit unsure still at the end of this video. Please put on your high-vis vest, your gardening gloves, and ensure that you have appropriate footwear. Please wear closed-toed shoes, not flip-flops or sandals or anything like that. Make sure you collect a litter picker and the bags. There might be a broom as well for you as well. And children and youngsters are of course more than welcome to join us. Just make sure that there's a responsible adult around just to keep an extra eye on them. So once you've done all of those things, you're good to go. So just please be mindful of the following things. So whilst the speed limit is a maximum of 30 miles an hour, some vehicles may be travelling faster than this. HGVs and other larger vehicles need more space as well, so please just be mindful of that. There are also trip hazards maybe around, so look out for manholes, uneven pavement, curbs, low vegetation. If you're a bit taller as well, higher vegetation might be an issue for you as well, so just take care. Remember, the green cross code still applies, so please use the official crossings where you can as well. And please only pick up litter that is either on the pavement or on the verge. If there's litter on the road, then please just let us know, or you can report it to the council or the highway agency, depending on how big the hazard is. Please don't attempt to pick that up yourself, because you're not going to be covered. And on that note as well, please do not attempt to pick up anything bulky or heavy. And also, no needles or anything else that's drug related. If you see something heavy, bulky, drug related, just leave it. Let us know, make a note of where it is or take a picture, because then we can get the correct people to go in and deal with that. If you do happen to injure yourself with a needle stick injury, then we encourage you please just to let it bleed, get medical assistance immediately, and then just let us know, and obviously we can make sure that that's dealt with accordingly. And please don't handle the claw end of the litter picker. So you've got the handle end, which is the bit that you should be holding. You shouldn't need to handle the claw. So just stay away from the end completely if you can. And please also take extra care when you're dealing with glass or metal, just obviously because there might be there's a little bit more danger involved there. If you do happen to hurt yourself, or if there's any accidents or anything like that, just let us know. Obviously then we can make sure that we deal with that appropriately. Please only use a litter picker or sweep with a broom. Don't pick anything up with your hands, whether you've got a glove on or not. Just, you know, to be really, really mindful of that. And if you do encounter any situation that's unsafe, just leave immediately, or if there is a significant immediate risk, then please call 999, and please just let us know as well, so that then we can make sure that any antisocial behaviour, any criminal activity, etc., is dealt with in the appropriate way. And obviously if you have any accidents, injuries, anything, any kind of incident that goes on, just let us know, and then obviously we can deal with that. So the final point there, there are plenty of bags, so please don't overfill them. Please make sure you wash your hands or sanitise. You can do both if you can, especially before you eat, you drink or you smoke. And also when you get home. Please hand back all of the equipment and the bags, full and empty. And all equipment will be appropriately sanitised before and after you use it, just to keep everybody safe. So that's everything. So there will be a written copy of this. And thank you for your cooperation.